There are unsettling rumblings in the mountains of the overworld. Whispered rumors say the Illagers are building something dreadful far beneath these ancient mines. Something of soot, metal, and flame. Only a hero such as yourself could brave the cavernous underground and uncover the truth.
Thank you. Thank you.
There are unsettling rumblings in the mountains of the overworld. Whispered rumors say the Illagers are building something dreadful far beneath these ancient mines. Something of soot, metal, and flame. Only a hero such as yourself could brave the cavernous underground. Villagers are building a dreadful forge under the mountain.
huh?
Thank you.
The Illager raids have roasted this once.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!
The villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
Thank you.
fiery forge, where the arch-illager builds monstrous machines that devastate the villages of the overworld. He must be stopped. Strike with everything you've got and raise this forge to ruins.
Yeah. her.
Yeah.
The fiery forge is destroyed. The war machines of the Illagers have been smashed.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.
Deep within these halls awaits a powerful necromancer the forgotten ruler of a nameless kingdom. The necromancer wields an enchanted staff that holds the power to summon the undead. We must destroy it before the arch-illager can claim it in his tiny evil hands. That would surely be the doom of us all.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Necromancer's staff is destroyed. Once again, the Arch-Illager is thwarted.
Thank you.
Escape to the ramparts. Press on, hero. You mustn't let him get away. The Arch-Illager fled to the ramparts of Highblock Castle, but he can't have gotten far. Make haste and fight your way through to the highest tower. The Arch-Illager and his reign of terror ends tonight.
Thank you.
The Arch-Illager, the enemy of the villagers, was defeated. Great heroes saved the day and vanquished evil. Thanks to you, all was well. Until it wasn't.